amor solo logrará. Sobran razones de por qué te amo tanto a ti. Razón número uno es te quiero. Mis sueños tú los haces realidad. Espíritu y gracia, Señor, contenta estoy, enamorada de ti. Razones de por qué te quiero, esas razones que tu amor solo logrará.
Well, beautiful. For those that are seeing us, in case you see us with the same clothes, it's because, let me change a little bit. No, it's because we're doing one show, and within this program, an hour program, we split it on two for channel 5.2. No nos dejen de ver aquí en su programa y también en canal, en Somos del Valle. Ahí estoy, no me voy. So, now we're going on our second.
Bueno.
So, brother, I was going through some boxes, and I found me some goodies, oldies but goodies, and oh. I am so thrilled with this. It's in G, it says here, but I don't know what, you know, and I was pulling some whiskers. You know, I have to say this.
Too much information.
Yes. The older you get, and I say, oh, Lord, are we women transforming into men or what? You know? This lady says, I had a whisker in my shirt. Hijo, that scared me. Nos están saliendo cabellos por donde quiera. Y ahí estaba yo sacándome. Dije, pero una señora me dijo, ay, rancherita, a mí me salió un pelo aquí en el medio de mi pecho.
Too much information.
Sí, sister. Mucha información. Le dije a la hermana, nos estaremos en convirtiendo en hombres, ¿o qué, Dios mío? But it's like I was saying earlier, with this became very small. Pero es que ya nos entre más viejos, ¿verdad? Ya nos estamos poniendo más gorditos. I told this little 90-year-old, I said, and that's when I was in my 30s. Le dije a una señora que tenía como 90, y yo en el tiempo tenía 30 años. And
well, you're still in your 30s, aren't you?
Well, you know, wishful thinking. and I told her, what is going to be of me when I get old? And, you know, am I going to turn ugly? She answered so calmly. Contestó, dije, ¿qué voy a hacer cuando yo me haga viejita? Y él bien calmada dijo, bueno, me vas a hacer una viejita bonita. She said, real calmly, well, you're just going to be a pretty old lady. Okay. She was adorable, let me tell
wow.
you. Yeah, but we would like to invite anybody that's out there that are watching that if you have not had Jesus Christ in your heart and you probably wonder, you know, brother, that there's people that don't have never opened the Bible before. Mm-hmm. They have no idea. I met this 17-year-old the other day. Conocí un chamaco de 17 años y me dijo, ¿qué es eso? She says, what's that? He says, I see a Bible around the house, but what's that? He didn't even know who Jesus is. Mm-hmm. He had no idea. No tenía conocimiento de quién es Jesús. And I would like to ask if anybody, could you give a prayer of salvation? Can you say something
will you
about
help interpret it?
Yes, I will.
Heavenly Father.
Padre Santo.
You know me.
Esta oración, this prayer is for those of you that would like to put your hand on the TV as we pray and you really want to give your life to the Lord. Esta oración es para si usted quiere poner su mano en televisión y quiere aceptar a Cristo Jesús. Vamos a hacer eso porque el mundo se está acabando. Y, you know, mucha gente dice, some people say it'll finish for when you die. Yeah, But in all reality, it is finishing. You know, little by little, se está acabando todo. Yeah. So he's going to pray in English, and I'm going to interpret in Español. Pero I thought I had to tell you that. Nomás levante su mano ahí donde está y repita con nosotros.
Heavenly Father.
Padre Santo.
You know me.
Tú me conoces.
Nothing is hidden from you.
Nada está oculto de ti.
You know every word I've ever spoken.
Tú has sabido todas las palabras que han salido de mi boca.
Every thought I've ever had.
Todos los pensamientos que yo he tenido.
Every mean thing I've ever done.
Y todo el daño que yo he hecho.
And yet you said you love me.
Y todavía sí dices que me amas.
And you said that Jesus died for me.
Y tú dices que Jesucristo murió por mí.
But I feel so unworthy.
Y pero me siento, no me siento digno.
And we are unworthy.
Y somos, no tenemos, no somos dignos.
That's what makes it the greatest story ever told.
Y eso es lo que hace esa historia tan bonita.
But it's true.
Pero es verdad.
It's not a fairy tale.
No es una historia nomás por decir.
And so the scripture says.
En la palabra dice.
If we believe in our heart.
Que si creemos en nuestro corazón.
That God so loved the world, that includes you and me.
Que el Padre Santo amó tanto al mundo, que eso incluye a mí.
And he believed that Jesus of Nazareth.
Y creo que Jesús de Nazaret.
Is the Savior.
Es el Salvador.
He lived a perfect life.
Él vivió una vida perfecta.
But he laid his life down on the cross.
Pero él murió en la cruz.
Not because he did anything wrong.
No porque él hizo ningún daño.
But for us.
Pero por mí, por nosotros.
And he says, if you believe that in your heart.
Y tú dices que si creo en mi corazón.
And if you'll confess it with your mouth.
Y si confieso con mi boca.
He said, the scripture says that thou shalt be saved.
La escritura dice que yo seré salvo.
That means we receive the gift of eternal life.
Eso quiere decir que recibo el regalo de vida eterna.
Oh, how wonderful it is.
Gracias, Dios.
Thank you, Father.
Gracias, Dios.
Thank you, Son of God.
Gracias, Hijo de Dios.
Thank you, Holy Spirit, to come
gracias,
within
Espíritu
us.
Santo, que vienes y estás con nosotros.
Now ask the Holy Spirit to fill you.
Y ahora pido que el Espíritu Santo me llene.
Fill me with your love.
Lléname con tu amor, Espíritu
fill
Santo.
Fill me with your purpose.
Y dame el propósito.
Open my eyes.
Abre mis ojos.
Let me to hear your voice.
Quiero oír tu voz.
It may not be a real voice that we hear like we're talking today, but inside your heart, the Holy Spirit will come in.
No será la voz, pero aquí en mi corazón.
And he says, I will never leave you.
Y tú dices que nunca me vas a dejar.
I will never forsake you.
Y nunca me vas a desamparar.
I am there with you always.
Y dices que siempre vas a estar conmigo.
And no matter what you experience in this life,
y no le hace que experiencie en esta vida.
It's so temporary.
Es lo más temporal.
Because we have eternal life.
Porque tengo vida eterna.
Through Jesus Christ.
Por el medio de Jesucristo. Amen.
But he also says that he'll come and give us abundant life.
Pero Jesús también dice que vendré y vendré a darte vida eterna. Bueno, voy a hacer una pausa para que quería poner el video y no lo puse, pero bueno. Nunca es tarde porque el Día de las Madres es todos los días y aquí voy a poner el amor de una madre, un video y se las dedico para todas las madrecitas. La mía ya se fue, pero escuchen esta melodía. Mi hijo Narciso Hernández Jr., él escribió este canto. My son wrote this song. It was produced, lo pueden ver en YouTube. Sin embargo, I have a lot of music videos on YouTube and Pastor Vance Greek and myself, we have CDs, and here is the address. If you would like to, si quieren mandar sus peticiones para oración, y si quieren mandar una ofrendita, pues con mucho gusto, ahí lo mandan a Pastor Vance Greek, y ahí está el cajón, Box 799 Rio Hondo. Aquí está, ahí viene en vista, and it's big enough. Maybe you might want to consider writing a little bigger, because the canvas is a little far. And, pero cuando ustedes aquí el video, el amor de una madre.
Mm-hmm. valiosas memorias. Usted me dio la vida y me criaron para ser quien soy hoy y mañana. Usted me enseñó a amar a Cristo y me mostró los valores de la oración. Siempre estaré agradecida a Dios por una madre.
Amen. Feliz Día de las Madres. Happy Mother's Day.
Amen.
Hallelujah. And
thank God for mamas.
Esta VCR que está aquí, que está aquí, miren la VCR esta. El primero que me llame a la rancherita, 956@gmail.com, el que me escriba. Para una madrecita, se la voy a regalar, pero tienen que ser de aquí. Mira, ahí está la dirección. No, ese es el PayPal. Necesito la va a ser la rancherita 956@gmail.com. Escríbame a esa dirección, la rancherita 956@gmail.com. Es bien simple. Y la primera que me escriba se va a llevar esta DVD player. I'm sorry. ¿Qué estoy diciendo? I'm going back to the 80s, brother.
Yeah.
You would say that you would correct me. Like the last show. El último programa andaba con todas las greñas y para afuera y todo. Y nadie me dijo nada. Es que afuera está... It's windy outside.
Yes,
when I come with my... I look like a cave woman. Pues estábamos hablando que las madres son muy hermosas y las abuelitas. grandmas and moms are adorable. What love the mothers have for their children. El amor que tiene, y que no se digan las abuelitas que se hincan a orar. Please, no se esperen para el día de las madres para llevarles un regalo, una llamadita a la madre. Qué pecado. It's a sin. Si Dios dice, papi, Dios dice, if God says on the Ten Commandments to honor your parents, then so be it. Let's be obedient to God. I know that we're all sinners, like you were saying, Pastor, you know, but acuérdese que hay esperanza. There's hope for you if you don't have Christ. Jesus is for the world. He died for the world. And Pastor, you have a song that you would like to do?
What do you think? Should I do one?
That's a beautiful song you were singing earlier. I want to hear it now.
Is it too difficult to interpret?
Well, I wouldn't want to be interfering to your beautiful voice in the music. Pero, what is the song about? Can you tell us?
It's a song about
mama. I can interpret
it's
that.
It's a song about mama.
Okay, este that, canto que él va a cantar es de para las madres.
The chorus says there ought to be a hall of fame for mamas.
Que en el corito que él va a estar cantando dice que debe de ver un hall of fame como hacen los awards y todo para los artistas, debe de ver algo para las madrecitas así.
Shall I start with the chorus?
Amen.
There ought to be a hall of fame for mamas.
Amen.
Creation's most unique and precious pearl. Heaven help us always to remember.
Amen.
That the hand that rocks the cradle rules the world. He got here red and wrinkled, scared and crying. So then she picked him up and held him to her breast. He sure was glad to get what mama offered. Then he went to sleep and put his fears to rest. It didn't seem to matter what he needed. He could always count on mama to supply. By the time she wore the cover of her Bible,
amen,
her little man was gone. That's okay. There ought to be creation's most unique and precious pearl. And heaven help us always to remember that the hand that rocks the cradle rules the world.
Amen. Beautiful.
Yes, the hand that rocks the cradle rules the world. Praise God.
Amen. Qué bonito canto. Está hablando de la, como la madrecita, el amor de la madre y como cuanto arrulla al bebé cuando está chiquito y todo eso que se le debe de dar un award a las madrecitas, ¿verdad? No nomás flores, pero qué bonito que, it would be nice to have an event one day and really give an award to the mother.
Yes. I did that in my shows in Missouri.
Yeah.
Every day I would sing that. I'd go out in the audience and pick out a little lady.
Yes.
And I would sing this song to her, and I had a plaque that I would present her as a Hall of Fame for Mamas, and I would have her name put on it.
I did that for Father's Day one time, and I had a jewelry store, which they've been very good. They donated a set of rings. Una joyería me regaló un anillos de matrimonio y hice un evento a los padres. Y una pareja se lo ganó. Nunca habían tenido anillos de matrimonio. La pareja tenían 35 años, creo, de casados. They were about 35 years of marriage and they had never owned matrimony rings, set of rings, and they got it
Great
because,
job.
me gusta su servidora, me gusta hacer eventos así y regalar como aquí for Mother's Day. Mira, la primera que me escriba la email, la rancherita en Friends, nine, no, I mean, la rancherita, I'm sorry, la rancherita 956, la rancherita 956 at gmail.com. La primera que me escriba a esa dirección o escriba esta, Vance Creek, P.O. Box 799, Rio Hondo, Texas, a esta dirección o la que les digo la email, porque leí el email más pronto, pero vamos a ver las fechas y todo, ¿ok? La rancherita 956, la rancherita 956 at gmail.com. Se le va a dar es una DVD player, yo la estaba usando, no es nuevecita completamente, pero aquí su servidora me gusta regalar. Since I was bouncing back and forth, poor me. Now I'm laughing about it, pero no estaba curioso cuando me estaba pasando. Tenía empacada cajas, ¿verdad? Y no hallaba mi VCR y por fin la hallé, pero después I found another one because I had several TVs. Remember, I was in a bigger home. I had TVs. And so I had Blu-ray and I had another player and I had, ¿para qué quieres tres? If you have three things of the same kind, give one away. And if you have your
Amen.
closet there and you don't even know what you have, give it away. Trágamela a mí, yo se lo regalo. Bring me the stuff and I can give it away. I mean, God says to bless. So, ¿para qué quiero tres VCRs? Ahí estoy solita, I'm single, ahí estoy. You know, I never thought I was going to say, praise Jesus, I don't have any friends. Because the few friends that I gave my heart to and opened my door to, oh man, they really betray you. So, I'm not saying that literally, but I'm very happy. And, vale más solo que el mal acompañado, porque a veces te acompañan y they bring a lot of problems to you, Pastor.
You think?
Duh. If you don't know that by now, you embrace somebody and you bring in luggage with you, todo. And a veces lo más triste, the saddest is that they don't appreciate sometimes. And you give them the love, true love. Pero, pues ni modo, así somos, that's the way Christianity is. You gotta love and continue on loving.
I know.
Es un sacrificio. Papi Dios dijo, a ti también te van a,
Sooner or later, I think it happens to all of us.
Yes, God did
Yeah.
say it. You
But
too will
there's a great
suffer.
song. I don't know how much time we have,
Yes.
but there's what a friend we have in Jesus.
Do it.
You want to help me?
Okay, amigo. I don't know it all, but I'll throw it there.
What
A
a friend
friend
we
we
have
have
in
in
Jesus.
Jesus.
All our sins and griefs to bear. Oh, and what a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. Oh, what peace we often forfeit, and oh, what needless pain. Because we do not carry everything to
God
God
in
prayer.
To that song, this one, it's not the same song, but it's talking about the same thing in G. Yo tengo una. G, was that G?
That's G.
Yo, okay, man. See, I tell you, the older you get, everything changes. Te haces viejo, todo está cambiando. I sang this when I was in my 20s.
You want to try this key then?
Yo tengo un amigo que me ama, me ama, me ama. Yo tengo un amigo que me ama. Su nombre es Jesús, solo Dios hace al hombre feliz. Solo Dios hace al hombre feliz. La vida es nada, todo se acaba. Solo Dios hace al hombre feliz. Una mirada de fe, una mirada al Señor es la que puede salvar al pecador. Una mirada de fe, una mirada al Señor es la que puede salvar al pecador. Y si tú vienes a Cristo Jesús, Él te perdonará. Porque una mirada de fe es la que te puede salvar. Feliz Día de Madres otra vez, madrecitas lindas. Cuídense, no salgan a la calle ahorita porque está peligroso por el virus, the virus. You know, it's not that easy interpreting, brother. No. And then I'm Tex-Mex, so I don't know English or Spanish. That's even worse.
I think you're doing a fine job.
Hallelujah.
But what do I know?
What do you know? You're white and I'm Latina.
I'm talking you.
Well, praise Jesus, we have the same Father.
Amen.
Now, how are you going to get along in heaven if you can't get along here on
there
earth?
You go.
I have that to ask. Pero ya vamos a cerrar porque ya se está acabando el tiempo.
Matt's Cash and Carry tiene todo para su casa y materiales para su negocio de construcción, con servicios excelentes para su hogar o negocio. Venga aquí con Jeremy. Para más informes, llamen al 956-399-2411. It's a family-owned business.
Bienvenidos a su programa La Rancherita and Friends. Hoy, aquí estoy y no me voy como siempre. Voy a estar teniendo, porque recientemente he estado co-hosting al hermano, mi pastor. He's my pastor at a church in, he'll give you the information in a little bit, Pastor Vance Greek. And we will be doing some songs. Vamos a estar haciendo unas melodías, cantando, porque mira, en los tiempos últimos, yo digo que estamos en los últimos tiempos porque están pasando muchas cosas y este tiempo es el tiempo que debemos de tener nuestra confianza en Papi Dios. This is, we're going through a lot of trials, and now is the time that we should really, really put our faith and trust in the Lord. Well, hi there, Pastor.
How are you, sister?
Do I know you?
For many years,
Pastor. Oh my God, Pastor and I, we did some recordings. He used to have a recording studio in Rio Hondo. Hi, Rio Hondo, everybody.
Yes.
Harlingen, Mexico Valle, saludes. Hi to everybody. So, Pastor, we're celebrating Mother's Day. Although in La Rancherita in France, I believe Christmas is Jesus is every day. I believe Thanksgiving is every day, and
Amen.
I believe mamas are every day, not just once a year. So I would like to emphasize that on the, for the moms, sons and daughters, if you still have your mama, you know, don't wait for Mother's Day to go take them flowers and a little gift. What do you think about
Amen.
That, Pastor? What do you have to say to that?
Right now, today.
Amen.
All we have is right now, today.
Yes, hoy es el día de salvación. Today is the day of salvation.
Yes.
You know, everything is connected to salvation.
Try to start every day.
Yes.
Try to begin every day with, thank you, Lord, for another day.
Yes, amen.
Let that begin our day.
Amen.
While you're fixing your coffee.
Yes.
You know? Just invite the Lord into the into
talking
our,
about
our lives.
Yes, talking
day.
About coffee. Where's my coffee?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. But in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, could you start us with a prayer,
sure.
Pastor?
Holy Father, thank you for this beautiful day in South Texas and wherever people may be watching this. And Father, we pray for all the people watching, no matter what language
Hallelujah.
We speak, no matter what color or race, we're all one in Jesus.
Amen.
And so, Father, bless my brothers and sisters. Cause your presence to be manifest in their hearts and in their lives. Heal those who are sick, those who are afraid, give them faith.
Yes, Jesus.
For those who are burdened and sad, lift them up, we pray. In Jesus' wonderful name. Amen.
Amen. You know, I forgot my water. Well, you know, I was thinking, you know what I was doing this morning, Pastor? I went through my old jewelry. Me fui a las joyas viejísimas que tengo de antes. Would you believe that? And I was saying, oh my God, it got smaller. Sí, se hizo chiquita. It used to hang over here. Dije, no, hombre, ya cuando algo te queda chiquito es que tú te estás haciendo grandote. Is that you're getting bigger? And I said, it barely fit over my head. And I said, oh my God, it's time for me to get on a diet. How embarrassing. I've gained so much weight. I know you hide yourself with that guitar. Yeah. Well, brother, let's start with a song. You know, people, I've been getting a lot of compliments. Thank you, those that are calling me, and thank you, those. As you can see, you know, we have an address here. Yes, praise Jesus.
Send We'd love your, to hear from them.
Yes. Queremos, manden su, a esta dirección aquí, manden sus, ¿cómo se dice en español? A prayer request. Send your prayer request and send your donations, see what you like and enjoy this ministry. But Pastor will be giving his address at the church where we attend. And we're going to be there this Sunday. So can you sing us a song, Pastor?
I sure can, if you'll help me.
Uh-oh. Which one song is that?
God is good.
God is good.
All the time.
Todo el tiempo.
He put a song of praise in this heart of mine. God is good.
Dios es bueno.
All the time.
Todo el tiempo.
Through the darkest night. His light will shine, cause God is good. God is good. All the time. Everybody sing along now. It's very simple. God is good. All the time. He put a song of praise in this heart of mine. God is good. God
is good.
All the time.
Todo el tiempo.
Through the darkest night, His light will shine, cause God is good. God is good. One more time. God is good. God is good. All the time.
I was, amen. Thank good you, job, brother. Sister. Can you do us now a song, you by yourself? You know, people, I mean, that, you know, you sing, you have the voice like Elvis. Although that's
his
natural. That's a natural voice. La voz de él es natural, así como Elvis.
You know, back in the 80s?
Yes.
When I was young and thin?
Yes.
And good looking?
Cuando todo estaba flaco, delgadito y hermoso.
I was offered a job in Las Vegas.
You were, le ofrecieron trabajo en Las Vegas, dice.
The number one show in Vegas at that time.
Era el número uno programa en Las Vegas en ese tiempo, dice, cuando estaba delgadito y chulo.
To do Elvis.
Para que hiciera el show de Elvis.
But you know what?
Pero, ¿sabes?
I had some young children.
Pero él tenía niños
and
pequeños.
A beautiful wife.
Y una esposa muy hermosa.
And I prayed about it.
Él oró, dice.
And I thought, dear Lord, do I really want to raise these children in Las Vegas?
Dice, que no quiero a criar mis hijos aquí en Las Vegas.
And so I thanked the gentleman because it was going to be a lot of money.
Le dijo gracias al señor que le ofreció el trabajo porque iba a haber mucho dinero, pero él pensó en su esposa y sus hijos. Gloria a Dios.
I heard an old story. Can you interpret that?
No. I don't
How
know
a Savior came from glory. How he gave his life on Calvary. Just to save an old wretch like me. I heard about his groanings. Of his precious blood's atoning. Then I repented of my many sins, and I won that victory. Oh,
victory
in Jesus, my Savior forever. He sought me, he bought me with his redeeming blood.
Well, he loved me ere I knew him, and all my love's to him. For he plunged me to victory beneath the cleansing flood. I heard about a mansion he's prepared for me in glory, and I heard about the streets of gold far beyond that crystal sea, and about the angels singing the old redemption story. And some sweet day I'll sing up there the song of victory. Everybody put your hands together and say, oh, victory in Jesus, my Savior forever. He sought me and bought me with his redeeming blood. And he loved me here, I knew him, and all my love's due him. For he plunged me to victory beneath that cleansing. Thank you, Jesus. Amen, everybody.
Yeehaw. Man, I played the congas there at your with a church. Uh-huh. He's got an awesome. Él tiene música ahí en vivo. Tiene trompetas. Soy yo en las congas y otro caballero que está ahí también. We play the congas, a brother in Christ and myself, and guitarist and piano. And come and join us this morning, because no dejen de escuchar mi programa de televisión aquí.
We'll meet our first time.
Estamos aquí también, pero también estamos en Canal 5.2 en Somos del Valle.
Sí.
Y en cable es 1240, y ahí todos los domingos a las 8 de la mañana van a ver este su programa.
And the también. Tempo is 10:45. 10:45 a.m. When we meet.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
El tiempo allí va a ser a las 10:45 de la mañana en la iglesia. Can you give the address to the church?
3700.
Okay.
3700 East Harrison.
Él está dando la dirección de la iglesia donde vamos a estar, porque ahorita estamos aquí en vivo, pero para el domingo en la mañana, que sería en Harlingen, vamos a estar allí. Y a ver si lo pone ahorita Mónica en la pantalla, en la dirección donde pueden ir a visitarnos. Si no tienen en dónde ir este domingo, ahí vamos a estar en Harlingen por la Harrison. Cuando vas yendo como para Río Hondo por la Tyler. Cuando vas yendo por la Tyler, si conoces a Harlingen, te bajas viniendo de McAllen, te bajas en Tyler y le das, pasas todo Harlingen. Y luego la última luz, más para adelantito, va a estar a la mano izquierda. Que viniendo de allá para acá de Río Hondo va a quedar a tu mano derecha, porque es la Harrison. Pero si vienes de este rumbo de aquí de Far y de Westlake o Mercedes, te bajas en la Tyler y te quedas, pasas todo Harlingen y vas a la mano izquierda. Se llama The Fellowship.
Or if they're coming on the freeway from like McAllen or Brownsville.
Yes.
They can take the loop, 499, and go north. And when you get to Cardenas Auto Dealer, turn right and it's right there just a quarter of a mile.
Yes. I think that would be more confused. You already confused
did
me.
I, okay.
Y si no, pues pueden llamar. Is there a number that they could call? Or
call you.
I don't want to give out my number now.
Well, because we're on the campus of the, yes. Academy there. So.
Sí. Pero anyway, era la Academia Bautista antes, mucho antes. Ahí está, y se llama The Fellowship Church.
Lighthouse Fellowship.
Yes. Y si no, pueden llamar aquí para los informes. Están aquí en donde estamos ahorita. Y aquí estamos. Si no, nos vamos en Nova Life. Aleluya. Yo hablo de todo, Mo. Ese es mi programa. Es el programa de Papi Dios. It's the Lord's TV program. And
amen.
We, and whatever he says for us, yeah, to say, yeah, what we're going to say. It. I mean, you know, come on. I just want to advise you, people that you might have, your grandmas even. We're mothers, you know. It's Mother's Day, and be kind year round to your mom. There's a scripture with a promise on the Ten Commandments to honor your parents.
That's right. Honor your father and your mother so that your days will be long upon the earth.
Yes. Que sean prosperados los días. Y es con promesa, porque me dijo un chamaco, this was this guy, he says, golly, Rancherita, everything's going wrong for me. Le dije, you better start honoring your parents. That was my answer. Me dijo, todo me está yendo mal, nunca me va nada mal. Le dije, honra a tus padres.
Okay.
That was my answer. He says, man, you say it just like it is. Le dije, pues, God says it.
Yeah.
Just
yeah.
like it is.
Amen.
So do you have any word for the Lord, for the people this morning, brother?
I always have a word for the
Lord. Amen. Go for it.
Amen. Thank you, sister.
Yes.
Thank you for this opportunity. Yes. And good day to you. Good morning to you. Or whatever time of day you're watching this. We love you.
Yes.
And God loves you.
Buenos días. En cualquier hora o momento que nos están hablando, Dios nos ama, los ama y nosotros también.
The scripture says there's faith, hope, and love for the Christian.
La escritura dice que hay fe, amor y esperanza.
Three main things.
Tres muy importantes.
That's right. Most important. Faith.
Fe.
Hope.
Esperanza.
We talked about that last time. And love.
Y amor.
And what did the Apostle Paul say about love? He said, though I have all faith, and though I speak the tongues of men and of angels.
San Pablo dijo, aunque tenga, what was the first one?
And even if I'm so religious.
Y aunque tenga todo y hagas obras. Y,
that I would give my body to be burned.
Y aunque dé mi cuerpo para que lo quemen.
He said, but if I have not love.
Y dijo San Pablo, pero si no tengo amor.
I am nothing.
No soy nada.
But his love that abides in our hearts. His love is available to everyone.
Pero el amor de Cristo que está en nuestros corazones, Él te ama a ti y te da la oportunidad a usted que está viendo y escuchando.
And the scripture says that God sent forth his love.
Y la escritura dice que Dios mandó a su amor.
And that while we were still rebels.
Y aunque éramos rebeldes.
Or sinners.
Y pecadores.
Even while we were still in our rebellion.
Y aunque estábamos con corazones muy rebeldes.
Jesús Cristo. Died for us.
Jesús vino y murió.
How can anyone turn down that kind of love?
¿Y cómo puedes tú voltear en contra de esa clase de amor y no aceptar eso?
That we are invited. We are invited
nosotros
by the
estamos
Creator.
Invitados por el Creador. Nosotros, el mundo, estamos invitados por el Creador.
How many stars are there in the heavens?
¿Cuántas estrellas hay en el cielo?
How many stars just in our galaxy?
No más en la galaxia de nosotros, de que hay muchas estrellas.
If I had a spaceship that traveled the speed of light.
Si hubiera un barco o un ship que corriera.
And I would get in that ship and go across just our galaxy, not deep space.
Y me fuera yo no más para una planeta, no para allá, para más arriba.
It would take 100,000 years.
Se tomara 100 millones de años.
Just to get to the other side of our galaxy. Traveling at the speed of light.
Nomás para llegar al otro lado del mundo.
And
del
there's
cielo, del
multiple,
cielo.
Multiple millions and millions of galaxies. And this great Creator sent his son to take on human flesh.
Hay millones y millones de planetas y millones de muchas cosas en el cielo, pero vino el Creador.
And he was born to a virgin called Mary.
Y él vino y nació con una virgen que se llama
no
María.
No man.
Ningún hombre.
No man was with Mary.
Ningún hombre tocó a María.
Jesus was birthed by the Father and by Mary.
Nacido por el Espíritu Santo.
Therefore, he could be qualified
to represent fallen man.
Así es que él cualifica.
And perfect God.
Y es perfecto.
He built the bridge.
Él hizo I don't know how to say it in Spanish, but bueno, el bridge. O sea, él hizo la manera para que puedas cruzar de aquí para allá.
And that's what the cross did.
Y es lo que la cruz hizo.
When he was in agony on the cross and he said, "It is finished."
Cuando Jesucristo estaba en agonía en la cruz, dijo, ya, está terminado.
He had built the bridge that made a way for us.
Él abrió el fuente para que haya oportunidad de ir al cielo.
To live in our Father's big house.
Para ir a vivir en la casa, la mansión de Papi Dios.
And I'm not going to be floating around on a cloud, playing a harp.
No.
No, I'm not going to be. I've got good things. An adventure is waiting for us.
Nos está esperando una aventura tremenda.
A treasure hunt.
Tesoros, de todo. Va a haber allá.
It's a big universe.
Es un grande.
And we have all of eternity.
Y pase por eternidad. You know, Pastor, speaking of mentions, I was homeless not too long ago because I did such a terrible mistake. Estuve en la calle porque es un error muy grande en confiar. I trusted, y Dios dice que la confianza mata al hombre. Confié en una hermana que quise, y era hermana, and she was a sister in Christ. La confié, me puse bien retemala yo, y yo no tenía crédito porque cuando compras al contado, when you buy cash all the time, you don't have credit. It doesn't come out in the computer. Right. So, y yo siempre yo decía, this was my theory. If I cannot buy cash, then I have no business buying it. Si yo no puedo comprar al contado, no tengo negocio andarme metiendo en créditos porque te hundes, you know. And so no salía bueno en la computadora que tenía crédito, pero a mi hermana sí le salía bien el crédito. So le dije, mira, hazme un loan. I told her, make a loan or buy my house. I'll sell it real cheap. So that we can, so I can fix the roof because it was black mold. Era molde negro. I couldn't even talk. Estaba con máquina ya. And if I can sing. And, I mean, what would you do if you could not sing?
I'd go to sleep.
Se acostara a dormir. And yeah, that sounds good right now. It's early. So le dije, mira, con buena fe, y la the agreement was que yo me iba a quedar a vivir ahí hasta que le pudiera pagar o viera, verdad. The agreement was that I was gonna stay there until I died or finished paying it, because you know, living in a ranch with I had a we go by room, although a room includes the bathroom. Vamos por cuartos y eran nueve. It was nine of them. So, and I had my studio there. I had everything there. Tenía mi estudio de grabación allí, mi editor, todo ahí tenía. And cuando ya pasó todo eso, ella conoció un señor y los dos me corrieron de ahí. They threw me out like, I could not believe. And you know where I got it from? A shelter. Yo, ella estaba en shelter. This is the Abuse and Battered Women. And I in-housed her. I gave her a home for 20 years and not charged rent or nothing. If you calculate like even a small $450 a month, 20 years, that's over $100,000.
Yeah.
So, por eso no tengan tanta confianza en la gente porque, ay, nomás lo único que we can trust is in Jesus. The only one we can trust is in Jesus. Amen. But I said, well, good Lord, you know, I am homeless. I have nothing, just my pickup, you know, and a rinky-dinky 1999 Cadillac. And andaba carriando cajas. Ay, brother, I went through hell for 7 months. I had, I was living in a little rinky-dinky apartment in San Benito. I had fleas and everything. I was in war every night. Andaba en garra con pulgas ahí todo. It was just horrified. But mira, aquí estoy, no me voy. Papi Dios opened the doors on channel 5.2 and cable. Y aquí con mi linda pastorcita. Ella es mi pastora, Mónica, y su esposo. I call them my pastors too, Mónica. Es la directora aquí y es la que está allá behind the scenes, por decir, está detrás de las cámaras y allá está haciendo sus cosas, editando y todo. Pero gracias a Dios por personas. I say, thank God for people like you, myself, and like her, and like many of you, you know.
Yes.
No puedes, a lo mejor no tiene, maybe you don't have a talent ni nada. Y dices, todos, we have, all of us have a talent.
Yes.
Because God says in his word somewhere, Pastor, I read it, who says, live off your talents. Mm. Dice que vivas de tus talentos. Y, I don't want to lose focus, but I want to sing Cien Ovejas. A ver, aquí,
can I play the guitar?
Yes, you can play. I'll give you permission to play your guitar, brother. And, es una, él es a gringo.
Be nice.
White. Trying to do a little bit of Spanish. Pero le damos para la honra y gloria de Papi Dios. Voy a cantar Cien Ovejas. Como estamos hablando, we're talking about the love of God, how he, one of them got away and yeah. was all entangled and he went over there. La, una de las ovejitas se fue y se enredó allá y cuánto, y me imagino a que se enredó entre problemas. I believe entangled with problems and who knows what mm-hmm. else. Pero Dios no la fue y la juzgó, fue y la agarró. He, God didn't judge her. He just went and, y se Amen. La puso en los hombros, se la puso.
Yes.
And para que sanara, y después que sanó ya la bajó y la llevó con todos los demás. Healed her first and then mm-hmm. took her. For the rest of them.
Praise God.
Isn't God's love so awesome? Y así, hablando de madrecita, así es como Dios obra. Pero no juzga. Y las madrecitas dicen que next to mother's love, next to God's love is mother's love, something like that.
And sister, can I add to sure, that story ahead. That you're talking about, yeah. the little sheep, the one yes. who left the 199 were there? Okay. But you know what Jesus said after that?
Y Jesucristo dijo después de que dejó las ovejitas 99 para ir a traer la otra.
He said, there is more joy in heaven.
Hay mucho más gozo en el cielo.
Over the one.
Por esa una.
Who went astray.
Que se fue.
Than over all of the 99 who stayed true.
Que de todas las 99 que se quedaron ahí.
More rejoicing among the angels over one who strayed
away. Hay bastante
away,
gozo entre los angelitos en el cielo cuando una persona
and they came back.
Vuelve.
So whoever you are today.
Y a usted que esté escuchando, no le hace quien sea.
Maybe you don't feel worthy.
A lo mejor no se siente digno.
Can I tell you a secret?
¿Te puedo decir un secreto?
None of us are worthy.
Ni uno somos dignos.
Amen.
Es todo por gracia. It's all by grace, brother.
It's all by grace.
Así es que nadie se levante el cuello, ¿verdad?
Okay.
Nobody go like the fans. Eran 100 ovejas que había en el rebaño. Eran 100 ovejas que amante cuidó. Pero una tarde, al contarlas todas, le faltaba una, y triste lloró. Las 99
que tu amor solo logrará.